Hey, this is Jake Burns with the Bigger Better Biz channel, and today I'm going to go over Constant Contact and all of the great features that we have in Constant Contact right now. So over the last couple of years, Constant Contact has gone from being just an email marketing provider to providing a full spectrum of marketing services. Everything from ways to sign up for your email list, to a website, to social media, to integrations, and so much more. So we're going to go over that today. All right, you ready? Let's get started. All right, let's get started. So first things first, after you log into Constant Contact, you're gonna see a page like this. And I'm just gonna start here and show you that this is a new account, so everything is not in here. You know, if you've already been sending some emails, you would see recent campaign activity down here. And of course, some tutorials and things down below. I have a total of one contact. Again, this is just a test account for us. So when I go above, we're going to start from the left and go to the right. Obviously, and most importantly, Constant Contact has campaigns. These are email campaigns, but now with the advent of social media and the social media integration, it will actually show you your social media posts as well. So when you post from Constant Contact, you will see those social media posts as one of your campaigns along with the emails. And in campaigns, you also have your automation. So if you have Email Plus, you're going to be able to create automations based on clicks, based on opens, and some other things. And you'll see all of those in here under campaigns. And you can sort in a number of different ways, all campaigns, emails, and then the type as well. So by draft or deleted, last modified, and sort them accordingly. And what I think one of the cool new features that Constant Contact does have is that they also have the ability to search campaigns. For the longest time, you would have to come in here and kind of be like, I think that was from April of 2019. And you would have to go and you would have to look and keep scrolling down like 40 or 80 at a time. But now you can go and you can just do a search and that campaign will come up much, much easier. So a couple of good things there. And of course, in many of the other videos I do, I talk about getting into your emails, creating templates, and also posting campaigns. So we won't go over that here. We're just gonna jump in and go to the next tab. So the next thing we have are contacts. And contacts are pretty much the same as they used to be. Constant Contact has added some functionality around tags and around segments to make it easier to focus the emails to a very targeted audience. So in Constant Contact now, it's not just about lists, which was the main area before. They really do focus and try to hone down into having tags and tagging people based on their interest, adding tags based on interest, as well as creating segments, which are, you know, sub-segments of a list. And of course, I have to upgrade because this is a trial version, but in the full version, you would get to see that accordingly. Reporting, once you actually send an email or once you send out social campaigns, you would end up seeing that information in here, and you can obviously change the parameters based on custom dates or when the campaign sent. Click to open rate, click rate. These days, one of the most important things is the engagement rate. Open rates have increased lately because of some of the new rules out there as far as email marketing and what counts as an open. So what I like to say is the open rate is great. If you have a good open rate of 30 or 40 or 50% or whatever it might be, that's great. But the actual open rate might be a little bit lower than that, and really hone in on the click rate, the engagement rate. How are people interacting with that email? So that's a good rule of thumb these days. All right, so here we are, and this is where we have our signup pages as well as a number of other things. So you have a WordPress signup form that you can integrate into your WordPress site. There's an app marketplace, and then the text to sign up. This is one of my favorite features in Constant Contact. So text to sign up means that people, all they have to do is text a word. So you come up with a word and make sure it's still available. And then the person texts to a number like 22828. They text the word subscribe, maybe to 22828 as an example. And then once they do that, they're gonna get a text back and you're gonna customize that text. And after they do that, they're gonna put in their email address and then they're gonna be able to be added to your list automatically. So this is great for like trade shows and getting people to sign up maybe in a store or even like in a restaurant. Works really, really well. I even like it, you know, if you put it on the side of your truck. You know, say you're driving down the road and you're in the HVAC business, why not have an email sign up on the side of your truck? You can also do that with a QR code as well. People are using tons of QR codes, and we can talk about that in another one of our videos. So, all right, so you would just go through this process and then finalize, and then you would complete setup. It would give you the phone number that you people would text to, and that'll be all good. All right, next up is the website. So Constant Contact is now more than just email marketing. They have websites integrated, so you can create a website in Constant Contact. They have a full builder available to you. Now, with the types of sites that you're going to build in Constant Contact, it's going to be more on the simpler spectrum. You know, maybe like WordPress would be maybe a super complicated site, or a Shopify site. This is going to be, you know, you have a couple of products, you're a smaller business, and you're looking to get something online that looks good and works well and is easy to maintain. So that's perfect. And then you can also get a lot of these other things handled for you. You can sell stuff online. You can handle bookings. You can even manage your domains in here and logos. And Google My Business, which obviously Brian talks a lot about, you can integrate that as well, along with your Google Ads and your Google Workspace. Google Workspace is your Gmail, your email that you use. All right, and then on to the next tab, we have social media. And in one of my other videos, I go over how to create your account, how to add posts, as well as how to add accounts to your Constant Contact platform. Right now I have it set up that I connected Facebook, but you can connect Instagram, Twitter, and LinkedIn as well. And then once you do that, you can click create, create a social post or ad, and you can schedule for sometime in the future, choose what you're gonna do, add in the information, and then schedule your post. Very, very simple. Again, this is a nice way to both have your social posts come into Constant Contact. It'll showcase things that have been happening, and it'll also allow you to create a post as well. Integrations. Integrations are a relatively new thing in Constant Contact. They've been around maybe for a year or two, and very, very cool. You can go through and find things you can pull in contacts from. As an example, if you go to CRM and you have a Salesforce integration, it's going to allow you to import your contacts and do all kinds of cool automations with them. Same thing with lots of other platforms. You just have to find what you're looking for here. Go over what types of you know, things that you can do with it, and then go from there. Let me see. There's one in here that I love under contact management, and it is called the List Builder app. So let's say you have a store, like you see Coco Cafe there, and you want to be able to have people sign up for a list, maybe on a, you know, a kiosk in your store. This is an easy way to do that. Constant Contact has the List Builder app. You add that app from the App Store, and you're going to be able to collect emails directly in your location with just like an iPad or, you know, a Samsung pad. Very, very cool, very simple, and all integrated into your account. And then last but not least, we have our library. The library is where all of our images, all of our PDF files for download are included. This is where you can go and find all those things. Very simple again. And you can also create graphics in Canva as well. All completely integrated into Constant Contact these days. So again, we'll go over Canva in another video, but so much better than it used to be, right? So now in Constant Contact, you can do all kinds of cool things. You can send emails, you can update your contacts and create automations, you can find ways to get more people to sign up for your list, you can have a complete e-commerce website, you can manage your social media, and you can add even more integrations in as well and manage your graphics. Pretty cool. So glad we went over this today. But if you have any questions at all, send me an email at jake@bjcbranding.com, and I'll get right back to you. All right, thanks so much. See you next time.